during the welding process, due to the effect of heat, high temperatures may have adverse effects on the components or surrounding ICs. The use of cold air can quickly reduce the temperature of the welding area, reduce thermal radiation and conduction, and thus protect the components and surrounding ICs.